okay. We gon' be alright. We gon' be 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 okay. We gon' be alright. Must've been 2:11 when the world ended. At least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics. All because nobody tried to hear it. Around the same time, hooked to the nicotine. Music and the smoke were synonymous to me, it seemed. Paid prices through the vices, both sides. Obsessed with a vision, I knew I could make mine. I knew it would take time, I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music, didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party, they said turn it down. Sorry, was I talking over what you're gossiping about? Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis. Looking at me like a weirdo, outside of the scene. Stuck to my friends, stop fucking with fair weather. But the maple showers brought out the Mayweather. Didn't know what I was doing, but I knew I couldn't stop. Wasn't slowing down, even when my fourth tape dropped. Around the time I was drunk most of my freshman year. Was so focused on my craft that my grades got weird. Wasn't made for degrees. Went home, then I went back early 14. All my friends had new friends and I lived off campus in a dingy apartment on a twin bed mattress. Sucked, but I kept my grades up for a bit. I would kick it with some homies every now and again. But the Laramie cold was keeping me inside, and I was smoking on the green when I needed to write. Wasn't able to sleep or even write without it, and being alone made my anxiety spike. If I was hanging with the group, I was drinking that night. Couldn't handle being out without a drink in my sight. Was a mess working on the science of feeling tall. If it wasn't for that tape, I wouldn't get it at all. Recording on a mic that was USB. Thankfully I had Craig making all of my beats. Still struggling trying to be heard. Still a joke back home stuck in his work. Drop science to dead silence. I was like word. They don't get it yet, but I swear that it's gonna work. Went back home for the summer. Met up with a girl that I used to love. But I was all messed up at the time, because I couldn't deal with thinking about another end to us. She brought me back to life back in senior year. Couple months of that and then she disappeared. She explained to me and it made sense to me. I couldn't move forward with a heart and fear. So I got dissing on some bitch shit. Can't lie, I was truly being a dipshit. Like, oh my. Knew I would move to Seattle then. Home never let me stay too long, I guess.